loser's quarter. Got. Best out of three then. Nana can just allow some space between him and Thundercat, he should be good. SDI. So I was going for another charge shot. They're going to Lila. The stage can really mess up Projectile's Samus and Ryu's projectile game, so I think that it hurts Samus a little bit more than Ryu, though, because Ryu likes to get it close. Open four here. Moving every single hand. Falls out. Up there. Nice read on the air dodge. Another neutral air. Ryu make it? Nope. Waiting for Ryu to make a mistake. Oh, and he let go of it a little too soon. Another stare. So he's gotta be really careful. Gotta keep space between her and Ryu. Drop. Samus really needs to close this soon, so not giving Ryu any room for footsies, or she could be seeing an early death. Okay. the Shoryuken takes it.
The range is one fist short.
Okay, now it's a 1-1. Got one more game to settle this. Tornado that last game, like I said, gave Ryu too much time to get in. Didn't keep him Ryu out. That's a no-no when you're playing Ryu, because you can die really, really early from that Shoryuken.
Three, two, one, go!
Keeps going for that Zerg. Giving her some space. Good lead right now for Tornado. She's just gotta keep it. Now Ryu's in the lead, and that's nice DI from Tornado right there. For that forward air, last hit connect. Oh, isn't able to hit the connect that down tilt. Nice. Doing the off the ledge on the up air. Ryu spacing her out with his Hadouken. Famous going. Oh, thought she went too low there. Looked like she was gonna die from that. Let me counter. Nope. Famous getting ran into that charge shot. Oh. That's a good set.